Welcome to A Course in Miracles Daily Meditation, a place to sit, listen to the daily lesson, and remember. Lesson 28. Above all else, I want to see things differently. The idea for the day is stated first and then applied to whatever you see about you. Not only should the subjects be chosen randomly, but each one should be accorded equal sincerity as today's idea is applied to it, in an attempt to acknowledge the equal value of them all in their contribution to your seeing. As usual, the applications should include the name of the subject your eyes happen to light on, and you should rest your eyes on it while saying, "Above all else, I want to see this differently." Each application should be made quite slowly and as thoughtfully as possible. There is no hurry. Above all else, I want to see things differently. Above all else, I want to see things differently. Thank you for joining me in today's meditation. Before you leave, remember to subscribe to the channel and like this video so you can meet me here again tomorrow. Rest well until next time.